Well, at Toyota, we have two groups that help develop the Toyota production system. One of them works internally with our plants and with suppliers, and the other one works outside Toyota with small manufacturing companies and nonprofits. So our groups are responsible for sharing and developing the Toyota production system inside and outside Toyota. While the Toyota production system is one of Toyota's core competencies that was developed early in the company's history, that is instrumental to how we help organizations perform at a very high level in terms of safety first, very high quality, very good productivity, short lead time, and high team member engagement. So it's our method to help strengthen and improve operations to build a strong culture. I really enjoy learning about the wide diversity of projects that we do in a whole variety of different settings. For TSSC, where we work outside the company, our website has a lot of great examples of those different type of projects people could take a look at.